It's over. She's gone, and without her nose, she'll no longer have control over anyone. Her simps are free.
The medical staff of Car 1 has him.
It's not over yet. Dio borrowed something from us.
Huh?
And we need to take it back from the bastard.
I'm not following your train of thought!
I need you to perform a blood transfusion between the two bodies. His upper half was destroyed in the fight, but we'll take as much as we can. If we hurry, I think we can make it.
It's impossible! He doesn't even have a pulse!
Right! Not to mention his heart has stopped, which means we couldn't circulate his blood if we wanted to.
You can do it if his heart's beating, right? Well, you're in luck.
I hear a pulse!
Yes, you're right!
My God! Brain activity, too! We did it! He's back!
Amy, are you okay?
Hear that? You've taken back everything you stole from us.
About that, I've decided I'm not leaving. Recover Artist Requiem again, because your ability is just as copyable as any other. You had to have me take out Abby for you. If the nose was too powerful for you, the nose Requiem? Well, if it makes you feel any better, think of it as changing the deal as opposed to backing out. And I have a gun.
What? My time stop didn't work.
Shit, that means I can't reverse time to get out of this mess. Time to copy his power. Fuck! No! There's no other ability for me to copy, I'm fucked! Wait a minute, I figured it out. You don't just grant people Requiem powers out of nothing. You take it from yourself. So how about I give you some of my power?
All right. By your accent, I'd say you're in from England. Tourist, huh? No kidding. You're gonna make the big city your home? Well, if you want a drink, you're gonna have to lay down some shekels. Cash is the king around here. The nerve of him! You're not gonna let that mook steal your wallet. Get after him!
What a patsy. That was easy as pie.
Hey, ya, Smokey. Looks like I finally caught ya. Hey, it's the pigeon what got his wallet lifted. This is evidence, so I'm gonna be keeping it.
Well now, how shall I put this? Here is what happened. There actually is no crime since that wallet was a gift, Constable. Would you please return both wallet and boy?
What'd you just say?
As I said, it was a gift. He and I are good friends. Let him go, please.
A good friend, eh? Why don't you tell me what your good friend's name is?
That's curious. Help me understand. Why would you do something like that? It's just such an unsavory thing to do.
There is no reason. I do what I like whenever I feel like it, you fool! But if someone wipes a booger on your face, it probably means that...
You made the wrong move, you stupid pig!
You were shot resisting arrest!
Suddenly, his body started to give off some sort of glow. It was just incredible. The soda cap flew off and flew as fast as a bullet, straight over to snap the cop's finger! Ah!